void. I just begin to see God begin to pour them all out. Hallelujah. There's an anointing that God is pouring out on tonight that we've never seen before. God is pouring out of his horn of oil. Hallelujah. And God said, this anointing that I'm releasing should begin to bring back those things that I was speaking about through prophetess Kim. But God said, on tonight, I will re-anoint on tonight. I will recommission and I will recall. For truly I am tipping the oil from my horn. And God said, this oil, this horn that's full of oil I'm tipping out was for this day. So every prophet, every evangelist, teacher, apostle in the room, praise and worship team, God said, I'll re-anoint you on today. Not with a vial, but with the horn of oil. So we're going to have a pregnant pause. We're going to begin to allow God to begin to pour out of his horn on tonight. Brand new anointing. Hallelujah. And it's pouring out around the room even now. Brand new anointing from God's horn. Hallelujah. Be re-anointed. Be recharged. Father, rub you with oil on tonight, saith God. Oh, ribabashataya. Hallelujah. For I call you my holy name, and you are my vessel, saith God. Hallelujah. And I'm pouring out a brand new anointing upon your life. Hallelujah. I'm pouring out of my horn on tonight. Hallelujah. You shall begin to feel strength in me, hallelujah. As I begin to pour out of my horn on tonight, saith God, you have strength to worship me in a new way. For God was saying, I'm anointing you for a brand new expression of me. Hallelujah. When my oil begins to flow upon your life, you shall begin to express me in a brand new way. Riba sataya. For God said, this is the day that I'm releasing creativity. Way of the garment of wisdom, the sevenfoldspirit of God of wisdom is being poured out of the horn of God on tonight. I'm pouring out creativity on you, Bethesda. And you should have a brand new expression of me.